I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
What'd they say? What's going on up there?
Some woman flushed it out all the prisoners. Killed everyone in the way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad and ripped around him.
What? She killed one of the Russians.
Not just one. She took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the sound top on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on. Glad I ain't on that crew. This son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. Singed around the edges. the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for? The Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for? It doesn't matter.
Steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain.
Help me out here! Get down here!
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown.
Here she comes! Shoot the barrel!
There's an intruder!
Over there! She's on the second floor!
Get down! Get down!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Lara's totally right. Something's seriously fucked.
Cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I got this.
What? No! Has happened.
Where's the rest of the crew? Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive.
Clear it.
I impress you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new in...
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Escape prisoners to hide out?
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Here. It's fucking Odie, you that tomb?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS? She's here, gonna die!
at all those bodies.
Keep it down.
The Oni are here.
Yeah. You want them to find us?
Just shut up.
Soon after we discover the tomb, they...
Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Must be in the lower levels. Ugh, the elevator is jammed. That's where I need to go. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force. Got to pry those other parts loose. Yeah.
that did the trick. All right, this is it. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why? Oh, it's beautiful. It's still sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit!
Get those charges.
I've got to get out of it. No!
Cover!
What's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard. Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.